your hole, Jack Robbo, keeping it real, and hope you are too. Anyway, I found this game called Don't Scream, and what you have to do is to not scream. As you can see, it records my microphone as well, so if I do scream, it restarts the game. Well, survive 18 minutes without screaming, however, there's a catch. Time only progresses when you move, and all scares are unpredictable. So we're gonna have to be really, really quiet. Let's go! Ooh. Looks dead realistic, this game, doesn't it? Fucking crazy how realistic it is. Shit, I forgot we have to be quiet. What's this? No. What's this? What's this? What's this? Yeah, tiggle bitties. Yes, no. It's fucking crazy how realistic this game looks. But we can run and crouch. Let's see if that comes in handy. Let's have a look around. I can hear movement. My anxiety is going up. Ooh, what's this? One. Fired footsteps. Must be my imagination. Yeah, is that a well? Well, well, well. Backing up, backing up. '93, 2 years before I was born. Power of video game day. What's happened? Didn't know this was a Silent Hill game. Now the woods are fucking spooky as fuck. We're running with some speed now. Birds. I hate spooky forests, me. Hello? Is there anybody there? So I'm trying to keep my voice down. It's something I just can't do. Can we go up this rock? No. Looks like we can't find. Looks like there's no spooky caves. I think I see something in the distance though. Oh no, it's just leaves. You're messing! After all that time, we just died. Buggers! It's impossible for me to be quiet. I'm just not that sort of person. We'll have to do some whisper shouting. Can you hear me? Is there anybody there? The forest looks different than before. Hello. Ooh. Spooky. Is this some sort of graveyard? Oh, well, just keep going in this direction. We'll call this direction north. Noises. I'm scared too. We can't scream now. I'll talk loud for that matter. Try not to walk over someone's grave. It's not nice manners. I can hear noises coming from this way, so we'll look this way. What's this? Something's flashing. It's a Pepsi machine. Yes. Pepsi, please. Oh, Dr. Pepper. Let's follow for noises. It's getting dark. I don't like it when it's dark. The siren. This is where the fun begins. A building. We've got to have a look in the building. It's empty. That was a waste of time. Hello. Is there anybody there? Can't scare me, crows. Was our tree falling over? What do we have here? Fancy. Let's keep going this way. See what happens. Didn't scream. Nearly. Nearly, but didn't. I can hear people screaming in the background. It's unfair that they can scream and I can't. Fuck you. Fuck you, reindeer. I can hear noises this way, so we'll go this way. The tree that fell down earlier. We've gone dark. Oh, it's ghosts. Spooky ghosts, eh? I think the whole point of the game is to explore the forest as much as you can. Spooky noises. I see something over there. Looks like someone moving a flashlight around. Hello? Hello? Someone with a torch, isn't it? Where were those lights coming from? Don't do this to me, game. But there's the spooky rocks. Oh! Jumped. Scared of birds. Prefer these wide open areas because we can see what's going on. Well, we found the spooky rocks from before. Screen's gone a bit weird. Stuck? No, I don't. Oh, Graphics are good on this. I think graphics are more in horror games. Hello. I come in peace. We've made it halfway. Just gotta keep on powering through. This is easy, this game's not even scary. It's a bit creepy when you first start. Let's go this way. Says here. Hello. Ah! I can hear people screaming. Titties.
Help!
Titties. For boobs. Was not fun. Fucking birds. Hello? Okie dokie then. Was that a spider? Like going through the thick bushes. That's when it gets proper scary for me. Hello. Hello. Is that man bear pig? I know jump scares are coming, but waiting for it is a nightmare. Oh, great. Thunder and lightning. Very, very frightening, me. Galileo. just hitting the floor. Hooray for boobies. Now, what's going on here? Dancing trees. Those birds just aren't scary. Spiders. That was cheap, that. You fucking bastards. We'll give it one more go. How long can you s- I didn't know we started. Don't scream. Oh, what does this say? Cemetery farm. Homestead mini mart. Let's go to the mini mart. Oh, hello. What's going on here? Are these plane parts? It was nice of them to put arrows so we know where to go. Oh, bloody hell. Is that a plane wing? It is a plane. What happened here? Worst nightmare, that. Being on a plane that's gonna crash. Oh, there's an arrow. We found here then. It's just suddenly gone dark. Is this an opening? Yes. Fired footsteps. Trolley. What's going on here? People spinning. Something not right's going on here. It's vegetables' fault. Is that whatever that was? Fanta. Got nails sticking out of it. Spooky noises. Oh, there's a car. Let's get out of here. It's got a flat tire though. Bastards. It's fun. That's not fair, the mic's picking up my headphones. Don't fucking scare me, birds. Let's go that way. Stop blocking me, game. Fine, we'll explore this way. It's tense as fuck. Maniac laughter and screaming.
Help!
Help me! Help me! See what that is. That's the worst noise of them all. It's the cheap ones I get, yeah. Make it to zero this time. We'll never know. Can't get over the graphics on this. That tree's moving. Hang on. Is this the mini mart again? We've walked that far, we've done a loop. It is, isn't it? Maybe we should have another look inside. Yeah, it's the same one, I think. That shit me up a bit. Way out. Oh, head in the toilet. Did I head in the toilet? Congratulations, you didn't scream. You survived 44 scares in total. Nice. Boom. Well, that's the end of that then. And that's going to be the end of the stream. So, I'm Jack Robbo. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again next time. Aw, yeah.